Well, they work all year long to help those in need, but this time of year, the Salvation Army is especially busy.
Today, they are assembling boxes to make the holidays a little more cheerful for families. NBC5's Jen DeSalvo is live in Elk Grove Village with more. Hi, Jen.
Hi, Kate. We see those red kettles all over at stores across the Chicagoland area. At this time of the year, people ringing bells to collect money for the Salvation Army. But where does that money go? Well, it goes to help feed families in need all over the Chicagoland area. 10,000 food boxes are being packed today through Wednesday by 100 total volunteers from corporate partners and then being distributed out of the 15 locations across the area.
The whole goal is really to bring families together on Christmas Day. And so the goal is to make the box simple enough so families don't have to struggle putting a meal together, but that it also allows them as a family not only to sit together and eat a meal together, but to be together in fellowship while they're preparing that meal as well.
This year's goal is to raise $20 million through December 24th in the Red Kettles. Some food is bought and some is donated. Stampede Meat donated 2,000 chickens and Topco Associates donated 1,100 turkeys. Both have employees here today who are packing boxes. Now, Major Dahlberg added that this is what his life is all about. And the service is real, and what that they do throughout the year and especially this season will help and affect 10,000 families across Chicagoland. Live at the Salvation Army headquarters in Elk Grove Village, I'm Jen DeSalvo, NBC5 News.
Yeah, their efforts go a long way. Thank you, Jen.